Last summer, 70 students hoped to go to Stockholm. Instead, they found themselves elsewhere, in a place that was about to change their lives.
Everyone, totally everyone is dead.
It was called